working now. I was trying to stream earlier, and it wouldn't let me. Y'all just... So y'all miss me killing all these raiders. Whatever. And now I'm trying to find two more. Where... hearing him. Spotlights everywhere. Keep beeping. Tells them where I'm at, but I don't know. Where are they, dog?
Heads up.
What was that?
See, y'all heard that, right? I don't keep on hearing these yellings, and I don't know if they're glitched or up. See where? I don't understand. Walk this whole plant. Fire effects. Pretty interesting. Honestly, do not know where they're at. Have I been up here? Man. This might be where it goes down. Elevator. Gotta shut down the... Might be turrets. Let's see. It's the hacking. Some of this music, it's nice music, but I don't know why it plays sometimes. How many bullets you got? Oh, it's a turret. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I don't even... I can't. Gotta run. I know it's low. How are they still shooting me? He was friendly. What is it? Oh shoot. See, he was friendly. What happened? What? What kind of crap is that, game? Save it here first. Turn that off. I don't know. I'm trying to look at all this and read it, but I don't know if it's. I keep hearing all these noises and enemies, and I have no clue. Think about touching my dog. Killed this guy. There he is. There's a safe key. I'm safe though, I don't know. Oh, why do I don't understand this? They make weapons weigh so much. Like literally 13 pounds? I don't know the weight of real weapons, but does a submachine, I guess it could, but I don't know. It seems heavy. Safe keys are safe anywhere? I don't see no safe anywhere. It's the same. Oh yes, I walked through here. Went to there. No safe in here either. So I don't know what that less than one means. Less than one rads? I don't know if it means or if that just means the rads are so little that it doesn't really affect you, so I don't know. Thank you. Said I grabbed a safe key, but I don't see one. What's that? Vacuum tube? I do like this inventory now. Instead of having to actually like go into the person's inventory, it's all right there. I don't know if I'm missing it. I don't even know. I haven't seen a safe. I don't know, I'll just keep looking. I'll have to come back. That weapon.
I knew you would help us.
Oh, I gotta tell this person.
Find those raiders?
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line.
I'm not sure about all those different settlements, and you know, I don't know. See, now I have to keep the percent up on that. I'm not sure. Cool concept, but I think it's too much. My turret set up if y'all haven't seen that. Put two turrets, two generators. Now I'm hoping when they release mods there's gonna be a mod or if it's a perk, I don't know, I have to look at the perk tree, but run forever, because I hate how that it takes away your AP and then when you shoot people like you don't have AP.
Won't work without power. So.
that's too much. Let me put a generator here. Gear. I know there was gears in the other place, so I'll go. I'll have to go grab. Just put that on there. I need to drop some stuff because it picked up so much stuff.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news.
Just look at that weapon.
You were the right person for the job.
It's crazy.
By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. Yes, you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to me.
I figured you'd tell me when you were ready.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
What was it?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other,
man,
and
that
the
sucks.
People they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people, we were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy.
That's terrible.
Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended in Concord?
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you.
That means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
That's quite a promotion you just gave me.
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job. I've gotten word about a settlement.
Says I got one viewer. Hello? I can't see. It doesn't really tell me who it is. It just says one. Welcome to the stream.
I'll mark it.
Sure.
Now there's a delay between the chat and the video, so just let me know if you can hear me all right. I'm just trying to figure some of this stuff out. Let's get to the... Oh. There's the one viewer. I don't know what happened.
Yeah, I'll get back to you. I like how it says cleared. Better stay that way. Yeah, there's the alien weapon. Different entrance. So one thing I don't like, that I don't understand how the water fountain, it doesn't say how much rads it's going to give you, so it's, I don't like that. I don't like to be surprised, like, oh, it's 100 rads. Try and get back to, yeah, it was up here. Couple gears on this assembly line that I need. Out of bullets, really? don't know why they have bones in their fridge there. It's kind of weird. See, I don't... thought I heard something, but... I don't know where they came from. Set clear, but
nice.
There we go. Needed this. Lonnie. Who's Jeez, where? Where am I at? Oh shoot, where'd I go? Shoot. Huh. That's just another entrance. Spit me out. Okay, there's the factory. I need to get back to the same door the first one in. What? This radiation. Okay. Whoa. This is the light for the Pit Boy. Greenish. What do these monkey things do? They blow up or something? Yep. Is it gonna blow up? Oh. Sure, where? That was the turret earlier. This is so confusing. Like, all I need is a gear. Can't figure out where I was. That's taking me out, buddy. Stress me out. Going in circles. Mm-hmm. just... Yes. Gear. 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 A couple of this. Got the gears, jeez Louise. That was the hour-long quest for gears. Pretty exhilarating. Let's get a map. Let's fast travel back to here. Don't freeze. Why you gotta do me like that? Oh. It's not opening crafting. What is it doing? Stop the broadcast here. Some game's messing.